Now to an update on an investigation into a deadly shooting in Washington, Indiana. It happened Sunday night at a home in the 1800 block of McCormick Avenue. Police have identified the suspect as 38-year-old Abel Duban Castillo. Police say he's accused of shooting three people. 58-year-old Arcia Torres died at the scene, while the others remain hospitalized. Police say the suspect is also hospitalized with injuries sustained during the incident, which police say were not inflicted by law enforcement.